As we prepare for Palm Sunday, millions of us around the world are isolated at home, and that's where we will remain, with no ability to attend church, enjoy fellowship, or even visit our own families. Millions are living in fear, living alone and separated, worried for their families, scared for their sick loved ones, and grieving the passing of others. Indeed, at a time when we need each other the most, people are advised or even compelled to stay away from each other. As he was planning to enter triumphantly into Jerusalem, Jesus was aware of what was awaiting him. To fulfill his call and reconcile humanity to God, Jesus was about to suffer the humiliation and pain of the cross. I imagine Jesus hearing and seeing the crowds greeting him as a king, but I wonder what were his thoughts as he walked alone among the people, taking the first steps in that journey, the passion journey that changed everything. Jesus understands what it means to be lonely and fearful. And yet, as Jesus set his face to the task that lay before him, let us too be inspired to follow him in our lives today. We can draw our strength from him, and we can share his word and support each other. We can do this together, despite our isolation, through the blessing of technology. This is what our Set 7 viewers have been benefiting from for more than 20 years. I am truly humbled when I read their testimonies. They are reminding me on a daily basis to live in him now more than ever. So let us gather with our families online, on the phone. Let us pray together for each other and for those who are most vulnerable at this time. And let us reflect on how, through his grace, we might let our life be shaped by him through this experience and realize his kingdom on earth. I pray for you in this difficult time that you will be full of that hope and courage that led Jesus to enter Jerusalem. I pray that we remember our blessings and pray for those who have no physical protection, love, or support, and who are truly alone. I pray that you remember that you are God's children. And as the world has changed beyond recognition, his love does not change. God's protection is around you. An army of his angels surrounds you. And in these, the darkest of hours, he will provide.